Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to fix Wi-Fi connected but no internet access on Windows 11 or Windows 10. So let's get started. So if you have connected a Wi-Fi in your desktop or in your device but it shows you that it has no internet access and you want to fix that. So to fix that, what you can do is just first of all open up your desktop and then type in Ctrl plus R. And by doing that, you will open up your run tab, and inside your run tab you just have to enter ncpa.cpl, and by doing that now you can tap on OK. And after tapping on OK, you will open up your network connections, and inside your network connection what you can do is just tap on Wi-Fi, or you have to select the following network that you are using. So you might use your network cable or your Ethernet, or you might also use your Mic VPN or Rocket VPN. You have to select any one of these options. So I'm using my Wi-Fi, so I'll just tap on Wi-Fi. So right click on that, and after right clicking on that, you will find this bunch of options. Just tap on this first option, which says disable. So after tapping on disable, you have successfully disabled your Wi-Fi. And after disabling it, now what you can do is just enable. Just right click on that and just tap on enable, and after tapping on enable, you will again enable your Wi-Fi. So by doing this, so in most of the devices this will fix the problem, but if this does not fix the problem, now what you can do is just close this tab, and now what you can do is just open up your CMD. So tap on this window icon and then search for CMD. Here you can find this command prompt option. So what you have to do is you have to run your command prompt as an administrator. So just tap on run as administrator and then just tap on OK. And after tapping on OK, now you have to enter the following code that I will provide you in my description. So just open up my description and you can find the code that you have to copy and paste it in your control panel. So you just have to copy the code. So you just have to copy this first code and just paste it in your control panel, and after pasting this, just tap on enter. And after tapping on enter, here you can see successfully reset the Windshark catalog. So after doing this, now you have to copy the second code. After copying that, again paste that code in your control panel and then tap on enter. And this will fix any problem that you are facing. And again, just tap. And now what you can do is just copy this third code and paste it in your control panel and then tap on enter. And by doing this, what it does is it will fix your IP problem if you have any. So that's it guys, this is how to fix Wi-Fi connection but no internet access on Windows 10 or Windows 11. So if you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.